At 8 on 9 on your side.
Happening today, it is the end of an era at Kings Island. This is your last chance to ride the Vortex roller coaster before it comes down for good. 9 on your side's Jasmine Miner is live with a preview out at Kings Island. Jasmine.
Good morning, Lisa. I'm kind of sad today because this is one of my very favorite rides. It's been around for 33 seasons. This is the last year you're gonna walk through these lines, step into these blue seats, which are the Vortex, before they disappear forever. And with me now is the Director of Communications of Kings Island, Chad Showalter. Chad, it breaks my heart, but it's time to let go. And you know, once upon a time, you were telling me this ride was actually the tallest, one of the tallest in the world, if not.
It was. You know, when it opened, it featured a 138-foot drop, and that was the tallest in the world. It was the first roller coaster to go upside down 6 times. And, you know, it has a special place in a lot of hearts of our Kings Island guests.
It does. But now it's time to move forward. Now, you were telling me there's no initial plan to replace this area, but you do, guys. You have something That's coming right. up new with the Orion. Can you tell me about that?
Yeah, Orion opens next spring, and you know, we talked about a 138-foot drop with Vortex. When Orion opens, it'll feature a 300-foot drop. So it's amazing to see the technology and how it's advanced.
The last decade. Isn't that crazy?
It's crazy.
That's amazing. So what are you looking forward to? I know you're going to be working, but have you had a chance to ride it one last time?
I'm going to ride it today, and I've ridden it several times over the last several weeks since we made the announcement. In fact, a lot of people have. We're going to have about 100,000 more riders this season than we did last season, and a lot of that's due to the announcement.
Wow, that's incredible. Well, thank you so much, Chad. I appreciate your time. And guys, last day to ride this Vortex. I hope you get a chance to get on it. I know this is probably going to be packed once the park opens today at 11 this morning, and it will close at 7 tonight. I'm reporting live from Kings Island. Jasmine Miner, 9 on your side.